Welcome everyone to NXT. We have a big six-man tag team match tonight between Imperium and the Debt Collectors. Walter requested this. Requested this match after he kept on getting attacked in the tag team match last week. Here comes Imperium. Here comes Imperium. Here comes Imperium. Here comes Imperium.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 737 pounds. Volter, Marcel Bartel, and Fabian Aichner, Imperium!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Oh, yeah, right. I have to fix their motions because it's not quite right. I will remember to fix it.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 631 pounds, Dudes with Attitude.
A group set on dominance here in WWE. Every brand, every division, they planned on standing atop each one.
It's always interesting to watch teams clash like we have here in this one.
These matches are always a perfect chance to find out how well these superstars actually get along. And an equal
as the two leaders of their squads are going at it early. Oh, he throws him in. Tag out. Tag.
Opponent off the ropes.
And a back body drop.
Side down with the back. His shoulders are down.
Cover. One. And Trey comes in to break it up. And Walter and Trey will lock up.
Incoming.
vicious right forearm. Big impact. Oh. He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone. Tag made.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Bulldog! Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
And there's the save.
And Eddie Storm's looking to make Fabian tap out. Walter would assure that didn't happen.
Headed to the top rope.
His teammate Quitters.
Got the knees up just in time. Big time spine buster. Could lead to a big time win.
Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, look at this.
Super leg crab.
One leg locked in here. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage. He's got to relieve the pressure. And escapes.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Four. First forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Stop in the leg.
Here he comes off the tag. That's gonna hurt. Oh, breaking the back. Now he's been put on the defensive. Uh-oh, jawbreaker. Like a frying pan. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Oh, Barthel able to reverse that. Kick right on point. Oh, my God. DDT! Spiked him. The springboard attack fails to land. Strikes with a kick.
Super kick!
Will this be enough? He keeps his team in the match. There's a tag.
Piercing the throat.
Across the shoulders. And leg crush.
Cover here. Teammate makes the save.
Man, just in time.
He gets set down to the floor.
Oh, God.
Tagging his partner in now. He avoids the damage. There he goes, right into the corner.
Walter in control.
Oh, tossed aside. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Driven down with a powerbomb. He catches Walter with a counter. There's a tag. What are we gonna see here? Double team effort.
Big move here from Chad and Andy, or Trey, sorry.
My goodness. Oh my God.
Big DDT from Chad. The Money Johnson. Big move there from Trey.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to blow this one out. Oh! Well measured. Down to Odin and a double axe handle smash. Partner. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big double team move there from Imperium.
Damage on the back. Able to sidestep it. Super kick. He's getting a little.
Oh, and the super kick. Big slam into the turnbuckle.
I said fly. And now he's looking to lock in this submission, looking to apply pressure. He's in.
And a drop kick.
But he makes the save. Tag is made, and here we go.
And Trey comes in for the injured, well, not the injured, but the tired Andy Storm. Big reversal. Eichner with the scout. Eichner keeping himself in. Keeping his team in.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Down across the neck. Going for the super. Wait a second. Two.
Cover. One. Can't break up a one. Obviously kick out. That would have been false.
This is just brute power. What a German suplex. Nice. He moves just in time. And oh my God, what a forearm.
That's a job.
Into gear finds its mark.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Tagged into the action.
Float
over.
Nice, DDT.
What a wrist clutch suplex. Tag made, fresh man in. Stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Tag! If this lands, it... Oh, Barthel able to reverse that. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself...
Spear from Andy Storm!
What these combatants are doing here.
Vicious right forearm.
Yeah. Hits the mark.
Tags him in. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
He deflects it right back. Into the corner now. Look at this, going right after the left arm. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Dragon sleep.
And Trey, too busy to focus on Walter. Fabian Arkner looking to tap Trey out, and Chad will say, no sirree, Bob, that's not gonna happen.
Get to the midsection, hoist it up, disorienting spin, and down we go.
Slams him down. Big slam down from Fabian Arkner. As Arkner's gonna taunt, Trey's gonna tag out to Andy Storm.
Yes, tag!
What a punch! Climbing up top, he's got big plans!
He made the tag! Cooking with gas now.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Heave the side, jeez.
taking flight.
Wojo with a big splash. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
Vicious. We're undoubtedly nearing the end. Not what you want to see by any means.
As Walter's coming back into the ring, baby. The ring general.
Ooh, harsh kick. Suplex, here it comes. Nicely done.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, boy.
That
not done yet.
Oh,
and not again.
A third time. Come on, that's enough.
Third time's a charm.
Andy Storm in trouble.
Walter able to counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Big drop kick from Walter.
Oh, God. He's in off the tag. Uh-oh. And suplex. Oh, strong impact.
Time for playing around at this point, and Bartel is fully aware of that.
Butterfly suplex. He gets tagged in.
This match is back and forth. Your guess is as good as mine as to whoever will be winning this.
And he sends him into the corner. And he saw that coming from Walter. Quick exchange of counters there. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the...
Walter in control.
Gets the tag. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Inverted atomic drop. Two boots to the mush. Here he goes.
Break up at one.
And out of the ring he goes. Yeah.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Left by the turnbuckles. Uh-oh.
Face first.
Oh, and Andy, yeah, Andy Storm reversing it.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big move.
Match. Hunter gets reversed. Left kick right on point.
On the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders. Hey, that's all being ended here. That could have been it right there.
Break up at one.
Sent crashing to the floor. He gets tagged in.
Break up at two.
Oh, stomping away. Looking for the suplex. He takes control. Double under.
And Andy Storm gets the tap, or Trey, sorry, gets the tap.
What a six-man tag match.
The Debt Collectors get the big win over Imperium.
Dudes with attitude.
Trey making Fabian Arkner, I believe it was, tap out.
Hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.
We'll see you in the next one.